This is the solution to written homework 011. Okay. So then, notice that there are four digits repeating. Part A, repeating. So as a result, we'll use ten to exponent 4, which is 10,000. So if we call x this number, 0.1314, repeating, then 10,000 x's is 1314.1314, repeating. And if we do 10,000 x's and take away 1, that will be 1314.1314, repeating, and then minus 0.1314. So that we would have 9999x is 1314. So x is 1314 divided by 9999. And then it says to cancel out any common factors. So all those nines, that's divisible by 3 is 1314 divisible by 3. One, you can check that by adding up the digits. So 1 plus 3 is 4. Plus 1 is 5, plus 4 is 9, which is divisible by 3, so that means that 1314 is divisible by 3. If we divide that out, cancel the 3, that would give us that x is 438, and then divide by, well, 9999 divided by 3 is 3333. And I wonder if we can get any other factors. Well, let's try. 438. Let's see. Is it divisible by, the numerator is even, but the denominator is not, so we don't need to worry about even factors. How about 7? Is it divisible by 7? No. How about 11? No. 13? No. 17? No. 19? No. How about 23? No. And that's already beyond the square root, so that must be it. So now this number, 13.14, with the 14 repeating, that's equal to 13 and then plus 0.14 with the 0.14 repeating. So we're going to deal with this first. So we'll deal with... we don't even need to do it that way. I was going to do it a hard way. Let's not even do it that way. We do it just like we did above. There are two digits repeating. Digits repeating. So we'll use 10 to exponent 2, which is 100. So again, since I already used x up there, and just make sure you don't get too attached to x, I'll call this w. So w is 13.14 with 14 repeating. So 100 w is 1314.14 repeating. So if we do 100 W and we subtract 1 W, then this would be 13.14 repeating minus 13.14 with the 14 repeating. So now, again, the same trick that we used above, this trick up here was that these bits will cancel, and again, that's what will happen here. This repeating decimal will cancel, so 100 W's minus 1 W is 99 W's. And then 1314 minus 13 is 1301. So that W is 1301 over 99. And let's think, what are the factors of 99? 3 and 11? The prime factors? So 1301 is not divisible by 3. And is it divisible by 11? It is not. And so that's the answer.